Also new tonight, three people from Wildwood were killed and three others were hurt in a crash after a semi-truck failed to slow down in a construction zone. This all happened on Interstate 70 near Effingham, Illinois, yesterday morning. Illinois State Police tell us the semi-truck slammed into one vehicle, which caused a chain reaction crash that shut down the interstate for 6 hours. Three others were taken to the hospital. We are told the driver of that semi-truck is facing charges.